Is Mike being stupid again? Okay, seems fine now. Continue.
One eternity later.
Damn loadings. Madre mía. Still going. Yay. Gameplay. Away.
Hello, my name is Laura. I pretty much die all the time, and I pretty much just am a stupid bitch, and I've got no idea what I'm doing, and my tits are bigger than big missiles.
Oh god. Another tomb, oh my god. And a bug. Ew. Spooder. Oh, can't use my pickaxe. Vinny, thank you for the host. Can I cross?
Sasten, mishmak helubeita lu yokole.
Feel happy now. Yo, bro.
King Kalik.
But I need to go there, right? Oh, maybe this way. Better do it, Wara. Thank you. Oh god. Hello, mister. How's it hanging? Having a party? We go again with the Uncharted.
Shit! It's breaking!
Shite. Damn controller, stop vibrating! I press square, yeah, mo. When I am, damn. We are in the future. Australia hype. It's 4 p.m. I pressed going there, what? Do you guys have a time machine yet? Oh god. Why is being a mob? Seriously?
Shit! It's breaking!
Oh, please! Oh my god! It's right there, you idiot! Please grab that stupid mope. Thank you. Jesus.
That was close.
Now what? Rappel? There you go. Yay! Bird! Bird is the word. Okay. We
begin waltin wuya wabash the tankabo. Hits bash of
the crap.
Tin walik tech, jambash tin wuya.
Metal gear.
The bed in Lipsy Bow, and Waku Yalta, Ulak Patel.
Yo, Novin, what up? Boink. Thank you for the host.
Trying to sneak around.
Nice camera. Whoa, what's that? My ass cheeks keeps alerting the guards. Wara, let go. Wara, let go. Jamope, let go. Go down. You stupid idiot. Fine, I'll jump. Oh. God. Get off! Get off the stupid rope. I'm up on a rope. Get off, Wara. So stupid. Okay, now please go down. There's stuff there. Yay! Whisper me. I don't want to drop frames. What is this? Crypt. God, Doom. More side stuff. Dang it. That way. Cool. Okay, now you can use the stupid rope, you mope. Now go. Yes.
Here's Quetzalcoatl, the feathered serpent. The Aztecs worshipped him as a force of nature, responsible for the wind and the rain. In his most wrathful tempers, these natural phenomena became extreme, acting to cleanse the earth and sky. Through that, he also became associated with justice and with mercy. According to one legend, he had misbehaved with his sister, and to atone for his shame, he set himself on fire. Then, his ashes rose into the sky, and he became a god of light as well.
Aliens. I go there. What's in here? How do I go up? Oh. Ah, damn it. Okay.
May the rivers of the afterlife be calm, and Utaranku's boat sturdy to ferry us across them.
Oh boy. Mario mushrooms. I'm full. Of course.
I can barely see the bottom. Hope there is a bottom.
I can see it. Question is, how do I drop? Oh. There you go. Stuff there? Come on. Wait, do I need to float this? Don't tell me that game.
Cavern must have been carved by an underground river.
Oh no, water. It's never good. Shit. That scared me. Damn you, Murray.
Carving up there.
Nice face. Yoink. BRB, okay. Treasure. XP, okay. Warcraft from Angel of Darkness doesn't need this to do the same thing. Lol. This way?
There must be something behind this.
Yes, a trap. I knew it.
That's not good.
I freaking knew it. Okay, it stopped. So maybe, should I go back and try to get the stuff? Oh boy. Waterfall. Trophy hype. It's a challenge. Come on, spawn dive. Yay. And kill the frame rate. And now, come on, Wara, quick. You're safe. What the hell? Oh. Any there? Quick. Ooh, okay. Aha, now I can get it. I'm not full. Yep, I'm full. Lol. Thank you. What the hell? Ooh. You. Don't scare me, Wara. You know what?
Laura, how's it going?
Shut up.
Just crossed the river, almost at the prison. There are guards everywhere.
We're heading towards the river. Get back to you when we're there.
Okay.
Oops. Saved. That looks awesome. Yep. Stupid mope. Saved. Okay, with the mope. It's a shame there's a stupid mask. Can see shit. Seems the same. Yeah. That's cool. And because of the mask, I can smiling, happy. Disgusting. Angry. Yay, no mask, finally.
The box is not in Paititi.
Can I do the photo mode on the cutscene? Oh, damn it. Oh, I can change the face though. Oh,
I know. I will be forced to join Amaru. Everything I fought for since Heidi's death will be lost.
I won't let that happen. Come on, let's go.
We're out of time. Someone needs to find that box. If the sun is not recharged or the world remade, all of us will be destroyed.
I found another clue. Maybe. Tattoos on your arm, the heron and the eclipse. The same symbols were found engraved on the altar where the box was taken.
What?
What do the symbols mean?
This one shows my destiny. The crimson fire of Chakchil. And this one grounds my past. It symbolizes Chimchichika, the last true emperor of Paititi. His tomb is in the upper district.
Can you take me there?
They're all over that tomb. If there's anything there, they would no doubt have found it already.
Amaru doesn't have this clue. He doesn't know what to look for.
It's going to be crawling with guards.
We'll find our way around them.
It'll be dangerous.
I'm sure.
Then there's no time to waste.
Not the mask again.
How is Edsley?
Safe. He helped me find you. He should be with Uchu now.
Okay, prison break again. Uh-huh.
The ruling family is displaced, reduced to nothing but a figurehead while we truly control the city. The reason for allowing them to remain in position of seeming power is twofold. It allows us to focus on our search for the silver box, and it acts as a pacifier for the locals who are recalcitrant to any type of change.
Well, that was easy.
Jonah, I'm with Inuratu.
Oh, good. Edsley wants to talk to her.
Mother, we're sending backup. Should I support Uchu or use the distraction to seize territory?
You're in charge while we're separated, Edsley. Trust your instincts.
Leitzkalan koele lo putzich, hachpila wicho.
Wow, nice pop in on the bow. She left me? What a mope. from Uncharted. Whoa, badass. Nice. What's in here? Oh, yoink. Can I do something about this? You are dead, my friend. Yoink. Ooh. Oh crap. Kick in the butt. Damn, son. Ooh. Wee. I see Shiny there.
Think that's the last of them.
Shiny,
you leave.
How do I go there? There you go. What are you doing, you mope? Go, Tarzan. Go. There you go. Wait. What is it? Oh, right there. Can I go here? I can. Whip. It's always a twap. Yoink.
Quite the grim welcoming committee.
Oh my god. Jesus. Oh no.
Find another way out.
Skill point? Nice. I know. And maybe 10 days for the trial? It's a pop. Okay, do I go here or this way? Decisions. Okay, fun stuff.
Murder. Death. Stealing another's crops. Death. Stealing another's skins. Death. Idleness. Head shaved. Fighting. Restitution to injured party. Public drunkenness. Stoning. Exceptions. During a festival or over 70 years old. By order of the cult of Kukulkan.
I see.
May Crispy have acquired a surplus of foods, supplies, Crispy. And comforts by the Crispy. Time we meet him in the afterlife.
Going to go here or go back? Not sure. Why is he? Do you know? Don't want to exit. Eden City. Not sure if that's the exit. Because there's stuff behind. What's in here? Oh God. I'm always full, goddammit. Well, that end? Oh. Oh, I went in circle. What? How do I get this then? It's not that way. What? Gadwara, you're so fat. You think, it doesn't seem here. Oh my god, the frame rate. Maybe behind? Oh my god, frame rate. Terrible. Oh, I missed this. What? What the hell? Okay, that's nothing. I came from there, right? I don't see it. No.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Shut up. Yep, it goes around. And I don't see any other place to go. Well, rip. Unless I need to exit, go around, do this, and then I can get this. I don't get it. Oh well. Above. It's probably not here. Hmm. Am I going in circles again? What? Where's the exit then? Oh, that was close. No, Anna! How did that not trigger? It says above, so...
Gonna have to climb out of here.
Oh really? No shit. Man, rip. And I am backwards. What are you, mope? Whatever. Can I do that one? There you go. What? Okay, I think that's it. Thank you. Oh, we can get in near.
Kukulkan departs Paititi during new moon. Kukulkan returns with several other outsiders during the waxing of the moon. They argue. The next morning, the entire group, now in better spirits, leaves in their obsidian birds.
Okay, which way now?
The victims were offered to the gods. They left the cities and wandered the provinces until they were buried alive.
Damn millions. Okay, not going there, I guess. Yeah. Back here. What the hell? What? I went in circle. There you go. Now it says down. Now up. What the? Down. What? Damn your game. I'm back here. Whatever. Oh, that way? I go back. Ah, crap. What jump? I'm scared. Well, the game saved, so YOLO. Oh, there you go. You were waiting for me. Aha. Uh-huh. This way, okay.
I think we're clear.
Dead. Or maybe not. Oh.
Take this key.
Boggers. That was quick.
Come. I want to show you something. The eclipse is coming. Once it is here, the box must be opened. Temptation of the box is so powerful, it will pull me toward it and tempt me with a fantasy, an easy way to solve our problems. But it will only show me my strongest, most secret desires. I have prepared my whole life to resist it. Amaru has not yet seen the box, but already its power corrupts his mind. Paititi is its people and can only survive by our will together. So, if Amaru remakes Paititi his way, it's like he destroys it. Yes. We face many threats from the outside, but risk is a part of life. We must confront it to remain true to ourselves.
How do you know you'll be able to resist the power once you have it?
I don't. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise. We should go.
What is the Crimson Fire?
It is my destiny. It's connected to the sacrifice of Kukulkan. When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. It's a powerful force of accountability. That's all I know.
Do any
Who's
of those
the force?
Creatures ever find their way in here?
Creatures?
They attack. In the caverns around Paititi, they were in conflict with Trinity. And at the altar where the box was taken, they came after me.
Do you mean the Yashil?
Yashil. They were tall and fast, hungry, almost desperate.
I would not call them creatures. There are more than that. The key I gave you should work here.
Move then.
That's not the key.
What happened to the Yashil?
There are many.
Yoink.
It was long ago, but Paititi owes much of his safety to them.
They protect it.
I don't know if that's their intention, but their actions have that effect.
They don't ever attack the city?
No. We have always lived in cooperation. I think Amaru might be planning a public sacrifice.
Of a rebel? We have to stop it.
No. Not on Paititi.
What the hell? Rip. Now it says down. Ugh. Rip that tomb. Go back. That's the bridge, right? Or was it here? Oh man. Whatever.
Stay near me and do as I do. The crowd could turn on us.
Oh my god. Over 9,000 people.
Said he wanted an end to violence.
He sees it as a means to an end.
What's that guy doing on the floor?
Believe him.
They are afraid. No good reason. Not much farther. The tomb is beyond that door. Come.
Valentello. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
You shall not pass.
The tomb is up there, on that statue. I'll watch the gate.
I won't be long.
Jonah,
the Pepe
Cry
statue.
Tomb.
We're by the river, ready Pepe to get hands. You and Uratu out of there. Let me know when you're ready.
It is. This.
Oh.
Always full, god damn it. Open the door. Ooh. Oh, you drop? Oh, come on. Boom. Rip. What is doing it? Damn, stop farting. Oh god. What was that? I know, right? She's the gas woman now. Hello, Mr. Gas Man. Gas woman. What do I do?
Yo, Paul. Hello, Mr. Gas Man.
Mr. Gas Man. Well, damn. Huh, can I explode this? Fire arrows. How do I go there? Oh, here? There you go.
Okay.
Yay, climbing. Okay, I'm gonna leave this here. Said, leave it here. No. Okay, that works. And you can hear Ken Lee.
Ken Lee. tutto levo di Podalcio.
Oh god. Pepe hand.
Good. Now to get in.
Good, Pepe hand. Okay, Tarzan, go. Whee! Oh god! There you go.
That looks like my way in.
That's what he said. Yay!
Emperor's tomb.
Shut up, Jonah.
We'll be ready.
Oh god. He was laughing or what? Or drinking water or something?
Layers of symbolism in these stucco panels.
Okay.
Someone is keeping these fires burning. This figure must be loved.
I guess Mr. Gasman is around.
This altar is elaborate. This must have been an important ruler.
God. Damn, Winston!
Inca influence is unmistakable.
Take it home. It's gold. Yay, no mask again. Gold Wamas? What? I need to do this. Disgusting.
Disgusting.
My God. I don't see a difference. Oh well.
Hello, my name is Laura. I pretty much die all the time, and I pretty much just am a stupid bitch, and I've got no idea what I'm doing, and my tits are bigger than big missiles.
The last Emperor's tomb. The cult must have taken root after his death. Okay, the eclipse and the heron. What am I missing? Wait, did Lopez leave this? The
Señor
heart
Lopez.
Of the serpent is in the cup.
Don't leave the gold. Damn it. Take it.
In here.
Ooh. Saved. Really?
No!
Epic fail.
This is Commander Rourke. We've got a lead on the box. Send a team for Croft.
Oh, that for nothing.
You're not right. To Wetzley. He's a rightful heir. He must lead by Titi. He's young, but strong. His spirit as noble as his blood.
Don't go, keep talking to me.
Oh no, thank you for the fall.
The box. He will tempt you. Resist. We all create our destiny.
That's not the timing. Now it is the timing. Damn it, Paul.
Welcome.
Cool down. Oh boy. Stealth. Right. Never works.
A clue to where Lopez took the silver box. The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
See. Time for Metal Gear Solid Wara. Come on, you mope. Oh, there's one here. Yoink. Of course. See? Stealth never works. Why do you insist putting stealth on games? Well, at least I got the trophy. So stupid. Should just go Rambo. That move. Over there. Come on, move it. You idiot. Rip. What the hell, dude? Fine. Screw you. Where's the other mob? There you are.
MCS,
Oh, I can't craft grenades. Yes, come to Papa. Not that way. Are you bum? What?
Impossible.
How?
I can't carry anymore.
That was stupid. Whoa. Let me aim you, mope. Shit, it's over 9,000. Oh, there's a grenade. Grab the fucking grenade, you mob! Wow. Can you please dodge? Oh crap. Why they're so OP? Like seriously? Ow!
I don't have enough space for that.
Bakabaesh, Lakesh. Goshkach, Ilikwalaili.
Bullets, come on. Take that. Whoa. Oh no. Hey, 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 hey. What?
I don't have enough space for that.
Are you bum? Take that. Come to Papa. No! Stay there. Ooh, skill point. You went this way? I choose it too. Stupid game. Oh god. Didn't say that one. I'm seeing you. In your face. Let the body hit the flow. Okay, I think that's it. Let me take the grenade. Just gonna drop. Yeah.
Jonah, where are you?
I'm down by the docks.
I see you.
Hey, just about ready to go.
On my way.
Where's Unuratu?
We were attacked. She died fighting Trinity.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Where is my mother?
Your mother. She fought hard.
What? Oh no!
But that's the leader's amulet.
It belongs to you now.
She was a warrior. The eclipse draws near. If we cannot restore the sun...
I'll find the box. I want to call to people who can't get to it first.
Begin the preparations for the Belial Chamber. Queen Unuratu will live on, within us. Uchu, assist them with the boat.
We will prepare for battle. The rebellion must succeed.
We'll be back with the box.
Damn butt chicks.
Take care. We will be ready when you return.
Colonel, I'm trying to sneak around, but I'm dummy thick, and the clap of my ass cheeks keeps alerting the guards.
So what's next?
We'll head back to Kwak Yaku. Regroup and take it from there.
2 hours later.
that for another riddle.
What did it say?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup, near the many stone faces.
Many?
Well, it's better than nothing.
I suppose. We need to find the box and end this.
What is that?
Why is the control vibrating? Oh. Get to the chopper. Oh. Okay, that's not good.
Welcome.
Don't move.
Don't try me.
You please? No? Hey, don't touch my butt. Stealth. Oh my.
Commander Rourke is a highly trained, multi-decorated veteran of the U.S. Special Forces. His extensive experience with highly classified and sensitive operations, executed with deadly efficiency, brought him to the attention of the High Council. They recruited him based on his record alone. He is the leader of Trinity's military forces, and personally leads the Deacon teams, which have access to custom APCs called Paladins and Special Ops helicopters called Cardinals. He is Trinity's second in command, answering only to the High Council. While Dominguez is the heart of Trinity, Rourke is the fist. Rourke and Dominguez don't always see eye to eye, but each has a grudging respect for the other.
Still not 100%.
Into the Matrix. And Jonah? No, I don't want to.
Go, stop, wait, go fast. Life of a soldier.
Disgusting. Come here, boy. Should I kill that one? Okay, this is coming.
I can't wait to finally see this box I've heard so much about.
look at this. What's up, Chief?
Okay, go away.
Should I be expecting some kind of glow or mystical humming?
Yoink. Never worked. Never.
She's dead.
Stupid stealth.
Nice work.
Why they exist using stealth? Never works.
Come look at this. What's up, Chief?
What would a magic box even look like?
Wasn't there a guy here too? Don't see him.
Nothing in this area.
That lag.
This couldn't wait till morning.
Not suspicious. Hold on, no. Coming. Rip. I knew it.
We'll take
yep.
The casualties. Need to get to the bottom of it.
Ooh. That works. Yay. There was a third guy before. Right died.
I can't wait to finally see this box I've heard so much about.
You better be back in a few minutes.
To mama.
I don't like this.
And now you like it? Mope. Okay, is that the last one?
The rush all of a sudden.
Real funny. Get back here.
There's something happening. Search.
What? Search this. Mope. Well, let's do it for the objects. They should be there where I was. Stupid game.
lucky you're still looking for that box. You have hostiles in your area.
Well, Dr. Dominguez.
I don't give a damn about Dominguez. Find Lara Croft and kill her.
Yoink. Shit.
This was a research operation.
Let's just spread out and make the best of it. I'll cover that area, you stay here.
Maybe she's over here.
I told you to stick around.
Gonna see the dead body.
Getting a strange feeling.
Kill anything that moves.
Yep. Okay. Hit.
Warm up. Ready to engage.
Roger. Area sweep in progress.
Come on, turn your mope, so I can
stay
kill
close.
That. Oh, shh.
Copy that. Moving to search.
Great, more of them.
Should get up there.
Warm up. Ready to engage.
No visual.
All right, let's do
How about
this.
You?
Turn to patrol. Start the search pattern. Taking casualties. Fucking bastards.
Jesus, need to get to the bottom of this.
On me, cover all sides. Copy, team leader, on sweep. Loose diamond formation.
Well, are you gonna stay there?
Stay close. Signal if you see anything. Up. Start the search pattern.
Roger. Area sweep in progress.
Can't use my arrow.
No visual. You? Shit. Return to patrol. Warm up. Ready
what
to engage.
Hell?
All right, let's do this. Take point. Guns up.
Roger. Area sweep in progress.
Oh, I don't have my bow. Only have the knife. Right.
Stay close. Signal if you see anything. All right, let's do this.
Well, what do I do?
On me, cover all sides. She's ours.
Well, this sucks. Rip.
Stay close. Signal if you see anything.
Roger. Area sweep in progress.
I don't have any objects to throw. I don't think I can go back and grab one. Oh, I can. Are you bums? Oh, shit. They're gonna see me if I go down. Wes? Yo, whoa. Yes!
You gonna hide all day?
Not sure if this is gonna work.
You realize you've got no chance yet?
Get up, stupid mope! Rip. It was perfect. Come on. Come on. No. Rip my mud. Need more mud. Take that. Ooh. They don't have any items? Bombs. Hey, I'm pressing square. Use the mud. What? Wow, that's too late. She's on fire.
December 1st, 1603. Lopez had grown pensive since exiting the cenote. I led the way, and when I turned toward the city, at last he spoke, calling for us to stop. Then, after swearing me to silence, he shared with me a secret he had been carrying. That night, by the river, I met with the Emperor. I confessed to him who I was, who we are, and the true purpose of our visit. Trinity's fattened leaders, too busy with politics for even the morning's prayers, are not worthy of the box. The Emperor and I agreed that the only way to keep it safe from them was for me to claim it, take it far from here and hide it until one of the Paititi royal line, a chosen one, can follow his antecedents clues and rediscover it.
I'm coming.
Having thus unburdened himself, Lopez turned on his heels and set a course deeper into the jungle.
Wee. Another skill point.
Shit.
My Molotov.
All units report status. Cardinal 2, all clear. What's going on, Commander? We got hit by a foreshock. Kappa team.
I wish the resources.
Cardinal 2, I've got foreshock damage in Juliet 3. A rock slide took out the tertiary pumping platform. No fires. Fallen trees have completely blocked the access road to Kilo 2.
Don't get to the chopper.
What the hell? What the hell am I supposed to do? Hunaratu's dead, shot in the back by Rourke.
Uh-huh, now I can change it.
Jonah. God. If anything happens to him. God damn it.
God damn it. Okay, this is from Rise. Of darkness, yes. Oh god. Too much power guns. Oops. Okay, this one. Four kill points. All time. Dang it. Nice. There you go. Gonna save those points.
This is a record of a mercenary's assignments while working for Trinity. Mexico, Kenya, Siberia. I had my crosshairs on the younger one too, but Rourke had orders for us to leave her alone. This is the bastard who shot Anna.
Hello, Lara.
Who is this?
I've suspected you've been monitoring my communications since Mexico.
Rourke.
Commander Rourke. You've been listening to me. And now, I'm listening to you. Another foreshock. How's it feel, knowing you're responsible for all these cataclysms? All that suffering.
I know what I did.
The look on your face when Dominguez told you? But you just had to have that dagger, didn't you?
Wait.
Forward outpost. Croft is moving into your area. Find her.
Cross the right through the guy.
Stealth, come on.
It can't happen again.
We'd better do a sweep. Anything interesting in that new shipment?
Nathan Drake, is that you?
I'll take point.
I got something.
Where?
Yep, more stuff. Oh really? Oh
shit! False positive. Some animal.
Oh, this sucks.
Hey, are we getting those lights up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me.
What if I get mud?
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
Goddamn.
To hide the temperature.
All right, I'm hurrying.
Shit.
Here we go.
Those goggles picked up anything yet?
Small animals, nothing significant. I'm gonna make a full sweep of the area.
Rest in pieces. I need to kill this bomb and go over there. Oh, rip. You're gonna see me. Oh, I went back.
That looks promising.
Okay. Much better. Now, where's the mope? I can jump.
This brain is unreal.
Chipmunk Wada.
Bet she's over there.
Take that. See, it never works. Fuck stealth.
Never gonna get them working if you keep pestering.
And maybe 10 for the trial?
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it.
Who knows?
Alright, I'm hurrying.
Here we go.
Those goggles picked up anything yet?
Small animals, nothing significant. I'm gonna make a full sweep of the area.
Can I kill that mope?
Those goggles better work.
Break out! What the hell, dude? Useless.
I got something.
Where?
Shit! False positive. Some animal.
Hey, are we getting those lights up or
stupid
what?
Stupid stuff.
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me.
Never works.
Damn, hurry all of a sudden.
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it. All right, I'm hurrying.
Here we go.
Those goggles picked up anything yet?
Small animals, nothing significant. I'm gonna make a full sweep of the area.
Where's the asshole with the goggles?
Those goggles better work.
Oh, damn it.
Nowhere she can hide.
Hey. Rip. Ink. Okay. Progress.
I got nothing. You?
Same.
Now be able to kill this. Oh, there's another one there. Oh.
I think I see something.
Can I jump over the cabin? If I kill that one right now, they're gonna see me for sure. Yeah.
That looks promising.
Let's see her deal with this.
I need a bottle or something to distract him.
No way she's ready this time.
Yes.
Absolutely. He wouldn't change our orders unless he was sure she was here.
Yeah. Better safe than sorry. She's put down too many of our people already.
Not this time.
They are deaf?
Not this time.
He's making noise. They don't care. Wow.
This rain's not natural.
Woohoo. No sound when she jumps? What? Where did you come from? How did he got up?
Where?
It was stupid.
False positive. Some animal.
What?
Hey, are we
did you teleport?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me. But damn hurry all
this game.
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it. Alright, I'm hurrying.
Rip progress. Yeah, I saw it.
Here we go. Those goggles picked up anything yet?
Small animals, nothing significant. I'm gonna make a full sweep of the area.
The Tokyo Game Show, right?
She's not getting past me.
Comment. Yeah, I saw some troll comments again there.
That looks promising.
Always asking for the stupid refunds. Even though they said on the previous update.
I got nothing. You?
Same.
Nowhere she can.
Am I dead? No.
Let's see her deal.
Stand down! They won't get away with this.
I'm now not that guy. Rip. Okay, progress so far. Oh no, not that one. Oh? Didn't see me? What?
I'm gonna take a look.
I could save right now. Yeah, don't read them.
Could be there. Gotta do a sweep. Over there.
Come to mama. Yes. It saved. Nice. Am I done? Ooh. I'm full of everything. God damn it. I'm a craft. Yeah. All the items I didn't use, lol. Okay. She dropped a bottle, you mope. No, don't find me.
Good evening, Ralph.
Good evening, Sam.
Yeah, I tried to use the mud before. There you go.
If I did, I'd be shooting.
When I find her, she is done.
Oh yeah? Take that. You are done. Hehehe. I'm not. I'm free.
Heard from the guys at the river lately.
Not two of them, come on. Ah, bombs.
The concealment is completely blocking the heat she gives off. I'll see her.
Those guys weren't exactly famous.
Where's the goggle mob?
Operation Lone Wolf. He chose that name.
Don't drop the fucking grenade off.
We will.
Yeah? You that sure of the new equipment?
No, but I'm sure it will.
We'll stop her. We have to.
I don't think you have that. Try exclamation mark gold. Exclamation point gold.
Come on, Croft.
Hey, you don't have it. Okay, I'm gonna kill this mop on the computer.
Rourke's not happy about the beach.
Pagey!
We'll stop her.
Oh my god!
We have to.
You know what it's time for? A sexy party!
Yoink.
Ooh.
Come
Come on, Croft. Show yourself.
Where's the bum with the goggles? Pidgey Boo, how's you?
Please let me know if you have to leave.
There's my grenade.
God damn it, he's hunting us!
Oh shit, I better look.
How did he see him?
Sweep the area, high and tight. Watch
well, rip. There's the mob with the goggles. Yoink. Never works. Never. Damn it. Stupid stealth. I'm alright. Why they keep using stealth? So stupid. Yoink. You find me. You are dead. Mope.
We'll stop her. We have to.
What if they're hiding?
Unless the concealment is completely blocking the heat she gives off, I'll see her.
I've heard from the guys from the
come on. Are you going back, you dumbass?
Operation Lone.
Okay, should I kill the mob on the computer again?
I'm gonna get her, I swear it.
Hello, Square. Oops, it wasn't me. Shaggy. GG. Oh.
This isn't right.
Come on, come to mama.
Area's clear.
Yes.
You think? Yoink. Omae wa mou shinderu.
How does she do this?
Goddamn Lara Croft again. We've got to stop her.
Don't worry, we will.
Yeah, my god. Is
that sure of the new equipment?
No.
It's over 9,000. Yes, go away. Mope. Well, last time I went to the roof, it didn't work well. The bombs teleported somehow.
It has to stop.
Okay, maybe now? Yoink! Okay. Oh no, he's gonna see me. Probably, eh?
Don't shame in giving up!
What a...
Impossible.
Goodness. Wow, camera. Wow.
Let's get her.
Let me guess, it didn't save. Yep.
Evening, Ralph.
Sam.
See anyone? If I did, I'd be shooting.
There's no time for a party, goddammit.
How does she do this?
Don't see me. Oh no! Fuck! Mara, no! Let go! Rip.
One more time.
Stupid.
I did, I'd be shooting.
No, don't see me again.
Croft is mine.
This has been going on for too long.
Yoink.
What the fuck is that?
Oh, come on, you saw me?
Shit.
Fucking game.
Get out of there. Gotta
reload. Whoa, what the hell? She's on fire.
Last chance to surrender. Hold it! Hold it!
I'm dead. This is so stupid, man. So stupid. I'm dead. Why do I use fucking stealth? It never works. Why?
I'm gonna get her, I swear it. How does she do this?
Bums. Oops. What a... Don't be a mope. Did I kill that one?
Something's not right.
Where are you? Oh, crap. Come on.
Could be there.
Bullshit. Rip again.
Evening, Ralph.
Evening, Sam.
Fun.
You see anyone? If I did, I'd be shooting.
This has been going on way too long.
It has to stop.
Yoink. That bum always see me. Kill me now.
Evening, Sam.
You see anyone? If I did, I'd be shooting.
This has been going on way too long.
Okay, screw that part.
Rourke's out for blood. It's like it's personal.
Don't know, man. Can I go up the...
I'm gonna get her, I swear it.
I can. Careful. No noise.
Goddamn Lara Croft again. We've gotta stop her.
Don't worry, we will.
Yeah? You that sure of the new equipment?
No, but I'm sure it'll work.
This has been going on way too long.
Rip. Don't know how to do this.
What if they're hiding?
Unless the concealment is completely blocked.
I could kill that mob with the goggles.
Off.
Would help a bit. Grenades.
Come on, Croft. Show yourself.
This is a bad idea. What?
Guys weren't exactly careless.
Yeah, totally a bad idea. Why to go down? You idiot.
Rourke's not happy about the beach.
Okay, let me try killing this bum again. See, the other time the guy was like here. How did the guy with the pistol like there saw him?
Dark in these ruins wasn't creepy enough. I used to go hunting with my dad in conditions just like this.
Makes no sense.
Alright, got any pointers? No matter how good the prey is staying hidden, can't go without a mistake forever. All it takes is one tiny slip. It's all over.
Goddamn Lara Croft again. We've got to stop her.
Don't worry, we will.
Yeah? That sure of the new equipment?
No, but I'm sure it'll work.
Croft is lazy shit. It, now I have to do everything.
I'm gonna see it again. Watch. This is so stupid.
Something suspicious here.
Gotta find out what's going on.
Yep.
Kill anything that moves! Right with you.
And now this bomb. Okay. Didn't see me.
On me! Cover all sides! We got her cornered!
Oh no, no! Ooh! Okay. I can kill you. Squeeze me! Screw you, game! Rage quit.
be shooting.
Doesn't matter what I do, it's always Rip.
The heat she gives off. I'll see her.
Oh my god! Do you know what it's time for? A sexy party!
Sexy death. If I do this part, it's Rip too.
Goddamn Lara Croft again. We've gotta stop her.
Don't worry, we will.
Yeah? You that sure of the new equipment?
No, but I'm sure of Brooke.
You saw me! How? Oh, come on, dude. This is bullshit. Unbelievable.
Evening, Ralph.
Sam.
See anyone? If I did, I'd be shooting. I'm gonna get her, I swear it.
The game is cheating. As always.
Unless the concealment is completely blocking the heat she gives off.
Come on, let me kill that bum with the goggles. Oh, damn it. Nanny. I need a bottle or something to distract him. There's no
Operation Lone Wolf. Who chose that name?
Don't wanna kill you. A trap.
We have to.
If I could hide the bodies like on Metal Gear, but no.
Rourke's not happy about the beach.
Wherever I go, it's a trap.
Goddamn Lara Croft again. We've got to stop her.
Don't worry, we will.
Yeah? You that sure of the new equipment?
No, but I'm sure of Brooke.
Yes.
As if looking for something in the dark in these ruins wasn't creepy enough.
I used to go hunting with my dad in condition.
What?
See? Stupid.
See anyone?
If I did, I'd be shooting.
Even on Uncharted, the stealth is not that annoying.
We'll stop her. We have to.
The concealment is completely blocking the heat she gives off. I'll see her.
Goddamn Lara Croft again. We've got to stop her.
Don't worry, we will.
Yeah? You that sure of the new equipment?
No, but I'm sure of Rourke.
Has to stop.
How do I do this? Gonna see me watch. Yep.
mouth.
Hey, Sam.
Do you see anyone?
If I did, I'd be shooting.
I'm gonna get her, I swear it.
Why is he still there?
I
need a bottle or something.
I'll see her.
There's none.
Happy about the beach. This has been going on way too long.
Goddamn Lara Croft. Bad level design. I killed this one, it's Rip.
As if looking for something in the dark in these ruins wasn't creepy enough.
Look, there's bottles there. I can't grab them.
Except the ruins were creepy old trees.
Alright, got any pointers?
No matter how good the prey is staying hidden, it can't go without a mistake forever. All it takes is one tiny slip, and it's all over.
Why they didn't put the bottles there?
Rourke's out for blood. It's like it's personal.
Rip again. Yeah, Rip's
gotta be getting tired by now.
We're taking casualties.
Yep.
They can't be far.
I'm dead.
Jesus. Need to get to the bottom of this.
Yeah.
Sweep the area, high and tight. Let's get this done.
Look at this. This is impossible.
Might be there.
Stay close. Signal if you see anything.
Coming up empty handed.
On sweep.
The jungle will take care of her.
I can't kill anyone. What were they thinking?
No chance of her getting away.
Look at this bullshit. I can't kill this guy.
On me, cover all sides. Roger, area sweep in progress.
And I can't get the bottle because that mob is gonna see me. Wow.
Stay close. Signal if you see anything. On search, copy that.
Could be there.
Nice one, Crystal Dynamics. Look at this.
No visual. How about you? You'll turn up. Warm up. Ready to engage. We got her corner.
I'm stuck, I can't do anything.
On me, cover all sides. All right, let's do this. Warm up, ready to escape. Stay close. Signal if you see
it's
anything.
So dumb. What? I'm covered in mud and you still see me. Okay, sure. Bugged game mechanics. Yes, covered in mud so the goggle guy doesn't see you. Yeah, sure.
I'd be shooting.
I'm gonna get her, I swear it.
think this is the end. I can't continue.
Come on, Croft. Show yourself.
I don't even have my gun.
What if they're hiding?
Unless the concealment is completely blocking the heat she gives off, I'll see her.
Operation Lone Wolf. Who chose that name?
Stop her.
Don't worry.
Can't kill this one.
Will. Yeah? You that sure of the new equipment?
No, but I'm sure of Brooke.
Even far away, he sees me. And that guy also sees me. And he's back. Killing you doesn't help. I don't know, man. I'm stuck.
As if looking for something in the dark in these
oh,
ruins.
What is this?
I used to go hunting with my dad in conditions just like this. Like the ruins of creepy old trees.
All right, got any pointers?
No matter how good the prey is staying hidden, you can't go without.
I think this is gonna work with
all
this. Oh.
One tiny slip.
What? Grab it! You idiot!
I'll go see.
Maybe not.
Gotta investigate.
Likely some animal.
Yeah.
Rip. By the gun, I could shoot that barrel? I don't have it. That's a barrel, right?
I've heard from the guys at the river lately.
Rip. Don't stay here. Try something else.
Find the fuck responsible for this.
Come to mama. Oh no.
There, maybe. Stay close. Signal if you see anything. Enemy spotted.
Shit. Why? Hi, dear mope. Nothing works. So dumb.
See anyone?
did, I'd be shooting.
Already? Wow. I did the same shit as before, over and over, and always worked. Now it doesn't. Wow.
Good evening, Ralph.
Sam.
You see anyone? If I did, I'd be shooting.
It has to stop.
Okay, try this again.
Unless the concealment is completely blocking the heat she gives off, I'll see her.
Goddamn, Lara Croft.
Doing this mope.
Don't worry, we will.
Yeah? You that sure of the new equipment?
No, but I'm sure of Rourke.
Now go back. Oh no, too late.
God damn it, he's hunting us! Copy that, we'll find who did it.
Stay here, stay here. Here, if I can kill the cargo mob. Yes, come here. I'm not moving this time. Come here. Come here. Yes. Still see me? Come on, dude. This is so bullshit. I give up. I give up. Last try. Can I change the difficulty? Let's try this. So dumb.
Unless the concealment is completely blocking the heat she gives off, I'll see her.
Rourke's out for blood. It's like it's personal. Goddamn Lara Croft again. We've got to stop her.
Don't worry. We will.
That was Chris Redfield's voice.
No, I'm sure of Rourke.
As if looking for something in the dark in these ruins wasn't creepy enough.
I used to go hunting with my dad in conditions just like this.
Oh no, damn it.
Like the ruins were creepy old trees.
Alright, got any pointers?
No matter how good the prey is at staying hidden, you can't go without a mistake forever. All it takes is one tiny slip, and it's all over.
I could hide the fucking body.
Is mine.
Grab the mope.
Just let me know if you have something suspicious. Covering weak side. Man down, fucking bastards. Man down. Stay together. Yes.
Sweet.
Wanna see me again, watch.
Keep within a couple of yards of each other.
Roger. Area sweep in progress. Stay sharp and find something.
Damn it.
You see anything? Start shooting.
We got our corner. Loose diamond formation.
Need to search there. All right. Let's do it.
Better look at that.
Dude. I give up. What were they thinking?